going to what?
Organize.
Organize the data in a line plot. So tell me the first, read me from the very top. What's the very first number?
Nine.
Nine? So I'll put an X by the nine. Next number? Ten. So you go on top of it. Nine. Eight. Three. Eight. Another eight?
Is that a 7 or a 1?
Seven.
7.
6.
6.
5.
6.
6.
9. That is called a line plot. They're plotted on a line. Now, take your X. She has tape on her fingers. Go grab one of the pieces of tape and put your X above the number that, you know, to erase. If you need more tape, here's more. And it does. Now, what does a line plot do for us? Well, we're going to get the mean, median, mode, and range. Which one of those things, boom, just pops right out at all the time? I thought he was, like, answering me. Which one pops right out at you? The mean, median, mode, and range when you look at the line plot?
The mode.
Because the mode occurs the most. The mode occurs the most.
Six.
It's the highest stack. So the mode is, without pictures, 6. Now, how do I go about getting the median? What do I have to do first?
Arrange them.
Yes, arrange them from least to greatest. So I'll do that right here. Okay, so read me the numbers. We have a 3 and then a 4. Just tell me how many fives.
Two.
Two fives. Five sixes. One meter stick or another pointer. Now to get the guy in the middle, we're going to do the touch method. There's two different methods. We're going to use the touch method. I like the touch method. There's a counting method too. Then you know the guy in the middle, you would count 10 this way, 10 that way, the guy in the middle. There should be the 8. I think I might have messed up on my touching actually. Anyway, it'd still be 8. Now we're going to get the mean. How do you get the mean? What do you do first? Add. So I'm going to get
your calculator.
I'll let you do the calculator up first. Now, a smart man is not going to say 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 5 plus 6 plus... A smart man's going to say 3 plus 4 is 7, type in a 7. And then 2 5s is 10, type in plus 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 6s, so you should put plus 30, plus 7, 1, 2, 3, 4 8s. 4 times 8 is 32, plus 32. 1, 2, 3, 4 9s. 4 times 9 is 36, so plus 36. Plus 20, plus 12, equals 154. How do I get the mean?
Divide it by 21.
Divide by?
21.
21. And that gives you?
7.3
is your mean. Teachers in high school know what their mean was? Do you think it was more or less than that?
Yeah.
9.
Ha! They're older and they got better.
Maybe we get better with age. But then after a certain age, it starts going downhill. Alright, now, the range. How to get the range? The highest minus the lowest, which really, putting these in order helps that because you can see the highest is a 12. Take away 3 is 8. Kidding. Alright, so there's our mean, median, mode, and range. Now, so we're still organizing the data. We're going to do one more thing to organize it, and that is called, and I'm going to let you write this because you're very neat. We're going to do a stem and leaf plot. So would you make a stem, and, well, it's not yet. Be the puncher for right now, maybe.
Divide the 9 from the 20.
Divide. 9 divided by 20. Olive, surprise!
Hey, come here. I got a good one for you.
Here's your calculator. Puncher? Oh, okay. Would you punch 9 divided by 20, please? 0.45. Who can change that to a decimal? Percent.
45%.
No. 45%. That's the relative frequency. Right, now let's do Chris. Has 10 out of 20, what decimal is that? 0.5. What percent is that? 50%. What's an 8? 8 out of 20.
Twenty.
20%. 6. We already did. What is it? 30. What's 1 divided by 20? Is that a 1 or a 7?
7.
What's 7 divided by 20?
0.35.
0.35? What percent?
35%.
6, we already had. What was it? 30%. 5 was 25%. 6 was 30%. And 9 was 45%. And now we're going to do stem and leaf, if you would. Stem and leaf in ball lab. We have not done stem and leaves yet. You probably did them last year. Have you ever heard of stem and leaf? Stem and leaf. Oh, they're not stupid. You can make $150,000 a year using a stem and leaf. Well, I wouldn't say that's stupid. I'd say it's stupid if you don't. All right, our stem. What is our lowest number here? 15. What is it? 15%? So we'll put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How high did they go? 6 is the highest. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Those are our stems. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like a tree, a big stem, and then the leaves all come out to the right. So this first one is, we go down to the stem of 40, a 4, and you put a 5 for the leaf. What are we doing right now? We are organizing the data. So the next one is a 50, so you go by 5 for the stem, and what for the leaf? And then we do 40. So by the 4, now wait, let's put the 5 over some. You want to put your 5 over so that you have them in order. You might have some more 40s, so better put your 5 over a little bit farther. Okay, so we've done 3 of them. Yeah, it's Markham. Yeah, good girl. 50. She's so young, I said.